Check, check, check. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Frittata. Alright. Hello, everybody. This is Pikachu Master 542 with another exciting episode of Pokemon Shield. Yay! And now, I will wait for the chat or viewers to arrive. And now we get some water. Good water. Alright. Now I need to wipe my glasses because I got some water on my lens. And this is my outfit of the day. Okay. I am wearing a sleeveless Pikachu shirt. Cause I love Pikachu. Pika Pika! And here is my Pikachu. Pika Pika Pika! Pikachu! Alright. And now we switch back to the TV. We get my tablet for the chat. Alright. As you can tell, I'm a bit sore. As I did some warm-up today, and then I felt like, hey, I should treat myself to some junk food. So I went to McDonald's, and I bought some Happy Meals. And I wanted to get one more shot at getting the Pikachu card. And then when I opened the Happy Meals, which I bought three, but I gave one to my grandma, who was like a happy meal. And then I realized that the toys were like some kind of, what are they called? Rubik's Cubes. Yeah, like Rubik's Cubes toys. Then I got mad because now I have to buy the Pikachu card online. And so, yeah, that's my day. And that's why I exercise today, to get rid of the burgers and fries I ate. Because I'm trying to lose weight and not gain any weight. Alright, enough of my ditty-dip. I can't speak today. And also, I'm doing some writing for a few episodes of my fan-made show, which basically could be like a trilogy episode, and basically be three episodes, but it's gonna be in Spanish, like a telenovela. So I'm writing the script first in English and then translating to Spanish. Yeah, the only problem is I'm not fluent in Spanish, and I filmed some of the episode. And let's just say my Spanish is not that good. But I'll film the rest of it and wing it. Alright. Everybody's been waiting for the episode of Pokemon Shield. And now, let's continue. In the last episode, we were in that mine, collecting Pokemon, and we fought our rival named, well, one of our many rivals named Beedee, the one with the curly hair and pink clothes. Now, let's look at our party. Most of them are almost damaged. Here's Ice Popa, the Vanillite. Here's Tweeters, the Corvish Squire. hears the double one. Here's Harky Yap, the what's it called again? The Bolt Tart. I need to change his name. Harky Yap, the Bolt Tart. Hops the Rabbit. And Troy the Hip-Mon-Top. Now I'm going to I need to go to Pokemon Center and change the name. We're going to heal up my Pokemon. Because they're almost beaten. Barky Bolt. Okay, there we go. Magnet. I think I'll give that to Barky Bolt. Yes. Let's see. What about we give that to Ice Popa. Okay. Give it to Bob. Charcoal, I give the hops. Try attack Dragon's Lawn and then command it Rumble. Okay. I'll get rid of Focus Energy. Seed Bomb. Say rough. Okay, good. I'll get rid of the vessel. Perfect. Okay. Shadow Ball, no. Waterfall, no. Crunch. Maybe. Alright, get rid of Tap. I'll give it a bite. Dazzling Gleam, Aura Sphere, Knowledge, Oh No, Body Press, Sideshock, Power Gen, Payday, Beat Up, Rock Blast, Scary Face, Magical Leaf, Attract, Whirlpool, Retaliate, and two. Okay, that's it. Okay, what else have I not got yet?
Coffee!
We caught you. Goodbye.
We haven't caught enough cover yet. Okay. Time yet, so give me another avalanche. Add it. And it fainted, but not power. Okay. Because it got some XP. Doo-doo-doo-doo. Let's get that knock tower. Doo-doo-doo-doo-doo. Quick bottle. fine, I'll use Barky Bolt. Finally. Thaub grew to level 28. And Hobbs grew to level 29. Do 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 do. Noctowl's data will be added to the Pokedex. Noctowl, the owl Pokemon. When it needs to think, it rotates its head 180 degrees to sharpen its intelligibles. Power. I can't read. Okay. Now set to the box. Okay, not to heal up my Pokemans again. Bye. Perfect. Potions. Okay. Now run! Okay, a knock tower.
Maybe that's a bit more powerful. Air slash. Ooh.
Stop that!
That's it. Switch. And now Spock.
Do 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 do.
Oh, it survived. Damn. Tackle.
Do 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 do. Do-do-do-do-do-do-do.
Impidimp's data will be added to the Pokédex. Impidimp, the wily Pokémon or willy Pokémon. It sneaks into people's homes, stealing things and feasting on the negative energy of the frustrated occupants.
How about Davey?
Okay, one more bird battle.
Which of the
see, how much does Icicle Spear do? Do-do-do-do-do-do.
Pokemon trainer, why are you honoring me with a battle?
Let's see. Icicle speed. Okay. He's right back.
Oh, it seems you're already quite used to Pokemon battles.
Give me your money.
Perfect. Now we...
Hello, hello! What's all this then? Fancy a scrap with a Koopa?
Everyone loves Raymond, except this officer Raymond.
Look at my Quellen, he's so adorable.
My Quellen. Scared you, little. Go, you little ice queen.
You got some good Pokemon with you there. Your battle technique is bang on 2.